Out of all the trainers in the world, Vice President Cheney reached out and said he needed to find a top dog trainer in this great nation of ours. While Vice President Cheney is an amazing leader, he couldn't quite get his 7-month-old lab, Max, where he needed him. When you would come over to the Cheney residence, Max loved to jump up, lick, and almost knock people over. Some of the other problems reported with Max is his obedience. When Vice President Cheney lets him out back, he usually doesn't come when he calls to him. In addition to that, he flies right out the door as soon as someone opens it up. When it comes to walking Max on a leash, you might as well forget about it. He's pulling you all over the place. Max is a good boy, but he's got a lot of energy, needs some confidence in new environments, and help with distractions. So the Cheneys called upon a great American by the name of Nick White to help Max get under control. I know he can work wonders with Max, and I'm looking forward to seeing this over the next week.
Texas, from sea to shining sea, Detroit.